Well, I'm Nao, and this is Shekinah, and we are from the band Eleutheria, coming out of Memphis here. We're a post-hardcore band.
We got started, actually, in a couple other bands. Kind of all of us were doing some different stuff, and then, of course, being at the school, and it being a smaller school, we all met each other and decided that we wanted to start playing music together and start something new, and we've been together for about 2 years now.
Eleutheria is a Greek word, which means freedom. But it's not just the noun freedom, it is the verb sense of freedom. It's walking, living, breathing, acting out, personified freedom.
The title of the song is called Toyland, and really the song itself is pretty simple, pretty stripped down, at least the version that we found, and we got really excited when we heard it because we were like, oh, we could make this totally awesome and super like circus rock. And so there was just a lot to do with it that we got really excited about. And so we definitely wanted to take that opportunity to kind of jump into a creative process that we had never really experimented with before and see what came of it. And it turned out awesome. So we're really excited about it.
I don't know if I have a favorite. Kirk, the producer of the song, actually calls it the shopping mall section. And that's probably my favorite part. We change time signatures and it just gets really happy and bouncy, and then I just start like announcing that Toyland's gonna close and everyone needs to make their way to the gates. And
the megaphone.
Yeah, it's just an interesting departure from the music, and then going back into the thick, heavy, like shredding guitar solos, it just feels real good.
Yeah, so. It's a good contrast, that's for sure. I think my favorite part is when the guitars go into the circus theme. So, and it's the entrance to the shopping mall section, right? So it's like, doo, 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 doo. And then you can just imagine everybody like grabbing toys off the shelf, and it's great. So that's one of my favorite parts. And the other one of my favorite parts is when Andrew makes this like creepy kind of distorted laugh sound, and it's really awesome. It makes you giggle, but at the same time you're like, ooh, that was intense, you know? So
I think it's really awesome that Visible or Madison Line didn't just pick Visible students and put them together and say, hey, do this song, we'll put you on the record. It's Madison Line came to us as a band so that they can be involved with what we're doing in our own little world and still be a part of a Visible production. So it's just kind of a cool. We are Eleutheria. Catch our new song, Toyland, on A Visible Christmas Vol. 3.
And it drops November 25th on all of your favorite digital retailers.